Hello everybody, welcome back to Jersh Reacts. In this video, I'm going to react to RIHANNA Disturbia as requested by Patreon producer Zoro. I've liked the few tracks that I've reacted to for RIHANNA. I've had a lot of copyright trouble with her, where some of you may notice, whether this is on Patreon or on YouTube, that sometimes when I release a video on YouTube, I have to block out the video because it gets straight up blocked where I can't even release it, let alone the copyright claim that happens. Sometimes that happens with music too, where they just straight up don't let you play the music, even if you are supposed to be protected under fair use. Anyway, I run into a lot of that problems with RIHANNA. Hopefully I don't run into that with this song. I've enjoyed what I've liked of her so far, but to be honest, I have not reacted to her as much as some other artists because of the copyright problems and the requests have not been as frequent as some of the others. Anyway, I'm excited to check more out. Here we go. There's no Shia LaBeouf here. I'm just waiting for Nine Inch Nails to kick in.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
I like the visuals of the video. Yoshi, calm down. It's just a music video. Yoshi! This one, I like it. It's catchy. The chords that they're using, I recognize. We'll be able to play this one pretty quickly. It sounds like it's the same music in the verse and the chorus as well. Yoshi, relax. Let's take a look at the lyrics really quick. you know, bum bum, be dumb, bum bum, be dumb bum. Those are the lyrics, some of them. No more gas in the rig, can't even get it started, nothing heard, nothing said, can't even speak about it, out of my life, out of my head, don't want to think about it, feels like I'm going insane. Thief in the night, come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. Disease in the mind, it can control you. It's too close for comfort. Put on your brake lights. We're in the city of wonder. Ain't gonna play nice. You might just go under. Better think twice. Your train of thought will be altered. So if you must falter, be wise. Your mind is in Disturbia. It's like the darkness in the light. Am I scaring you tonight? And you see what it's like. So, yeah, I feel like, the video is kind of like representing the song as like this, like, demented, dark, like I said, Nine Inch Nails, Tim Burton-esque, you know, crazy contact, just like, almost like gothic, like I said, dark feeling. And I feel like that's the point of the song, but it's maybe talking about negative thoughts that creep into you. You know, no more gas in the rig, can't even get it started. It's just when you're exhausted, you're beat down, like life is winning. It's me against life, and I'm down on the point card. But I'm gonna be okay, you know? And so it's like, yeah, like Disturbia is like this place that you go in your mind when you are worn down, beaten down, and like ready to give up. But that's kind of what I'm getting from the song so far. Let's keep going. I thought that was Jason Schwartzman for a second. Yeah.
Like the monster. Oh, you play your eyes, you're
like Silent Hill vibes as well. She almost looks like a nurse from Silent Hill. And this other thought too, this other lyric where it says, where'd it go? Find you, I will. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. And it can creep up inside you and consume you, a disease of the mind. Yeah, it's, I feel like a monster. It's all these negative thoughts invading your head, and it is a thief because it is stealing you from joyous time that you could be having in your life. You know, like, you don't want to feel this way. You don't want to feel sad. You don't want to feel down. You don't want to focus on negative things, but it just happens sometimes. And then when you finally, when your head clears and you're, you know, kind of count your blessings and realize the good things you have going for you, you're like, man, I wish I hadn't wasted all that time sulking. It's so weird. Anyway, let's finish this out. They're chopping out frames to make her move around faster, to make it more otherworldly. I liked the melody. I kind of wished I could have gotten a more of appreciation for her natural singing voice. I feel like there was a lot of auto-tune in the melodies there. But otherwise, I liked it. I talked about, so when you see that like super fast, flashy movement in like horror movies or like Silent Hill or whatever, right there, like sometimes you can just speed up the footage, but also sometimes you can just cut out extra frames. Like, in between the head movements, if you just cut out a few frames, then, like, if normally it would take, you know, this long for the head to turn, but you cut out those middle frames of the turn and just teleport it to there, it's like this weird, like, kind of makes you feel uncomfortable. And they did that a few times. So, yeah, I like this song. The verse and the chorus is just the same four chords over and over. Let's find it really quick. First try, baby. Yeah, so that's the whole song. It's B minor, D, I think, A, G. You can do it the power chord, easier way. Or you can play the full chord. Thank you. Or you can just do different stuff like that. Yeah, so I liked the song quite a bit. I liked the video. I thought it was really fun. It was a really interesting gothic horror aesthetic, which gives you the scary feeling that you get when you get these dark thoughts and you get trapped by your own mind. It's a really scary thought. And so I kind of appreciate both the thoughts. I appreciate the thoughts that the song gave me about how it's saying about negative thoughts. And just on its own, even without coming to that conclusion on my own about what the song's about, it's just a catchy pop song, so I really appreciated it. So thank you, Zoro, for your support and for this request. If you like this video, make sure you like it, comment, let me know some of your thoughts on my thoughts, and what else you want to see me react to. Also, subscribe if you haven't already. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.